this was just one of those calls you get in Hollywood where they're like, hey, do you want to do this? And I said, oh, goodness, yes. Why me? And they said, didn't you know you're a poor man's Jesse Eisenberg? I said, what? I thought I was like my own, like, unique person. And they said, dude, you're kidding yourself. Jesse was here first. You're just riding those coattails. Now get to work. And then I had a good cry, and I did the film.